Right to work we go. The ACU men at home in an important non-conference game against Campbell. Second half, Jalen Franklin drives, kicks it out to Jelani Friday. That's a three-pointer. The Wildcats up 39-28. Later on in the half, Franklin dishing it again. This time he goes to Trey Lennox. Other side of the court, another three, another basket for the home team. Check the score. The Wildcats rebound from their only loss of the season with an 83-65 victory. ACU is 8-1 on the season.